I remember what happened was she had more and more pain, and the cause of the pain could be a variety of things, but the bone marrow showed that the leukemic cells were back.
What did you tell her about that?
Well, the doctor who was our primary provider at that point had a meeting with Elaine and I where we received the news. And knowing us and knowing Liza as she did, she knew that we would want to tell Liza.